Hallöchen, ihr Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Let's Play auf dem Kanal. Wir spielen Killer Frequency. Es ist, glaube ich, horrorig. Wir sind nicht ganz einsam, glaube ich, in einer Radiostation. Wir machen da eine Sendung. Ist jetzt mein neues Hobby. Und ja, hier steht schon weiter, weil ich das nur mal kurz angestartet habe. Ich habe noch nichts gemacht im Spiel. Und ich finde das voll nice, sobald man hier irgendwo raufgeht. Kommen da oben so Wellen. Frequenzwellen. Okay, ich sag mal weiter und dann legen wir los. So, ich habe hier sogar noch das Tutorial. Wo auch immer. Wow, ich hier bin. Hallo. Ein Moment. Die Kamera ist sehr empfindlich, wie ich finde. Immer noch. Egal. Was? Objekte aufheben. Okay. R-Objekt werfen, F-Objekt fallen lassen. Wow. Das war der motivierteste Wurf, den es gibt. Festhalten, um ein Objekt zu platzieren. Okay. Also wenn ich hier... Dann mache ich so zum Platzieren. Kann ich ja aber nicht. Aha. Wow. Ja, die Kamera ist mir irgendwie immer noch zu schnell, aber ist okay. Wo muss ich eigentlich lang? Und habe ich da gerade Schritte gehört, die nicht mir gehören? War wahrscheinlich Einbildung. Ich würde es übrigens eigentlich gerne mit Cam spielen, weil es ja wie... gesagt. Oh, ist das unangenehm irgendwie, weil das, wie gesagt, ein Horrorspiel ist. Aber es ist zu warm. Es ist einfach schlicht und ergreifend. Objekte untersuchen. Und dann E. Und dann... Ah. KFM. Beziehungsweise KFM. Ja. Wo war ich stehen geblieben? Es ist zu warm, deswegen nehme ich nicht mit Cam auf. So. Jetzt habe ich es zum 10. Mal gesagt. Hocken. Warum? Mimi? Warum sagt mir das Spiel... Na, wobei, weil das ist die Einführung. Darum sagt mir das Spiel. Kann ich auch rennen? Türen öffnen. Okay. Kann ich auch Türen schließen? Wow, es ist eine Bartür. Huch. Was? Hallo. Hallo? Wow! Schicke Maske! Okay! Und jetzt geht's los! Da, wir sind nicht ganz allein. Wir haben eine Kollegin hier.
Hier was?
Ja. I thought I heard someone yelling, or I don't know, how?
Forrest, is this a joke?
No, I almost swore I heard something.
Oh, and here I was thinking you'd finally started to ease up. You probably just heard some cats outside.
Cats?
You know, four legs, whiskers, tails, not dogs.
I know what a cat is, but I mean, does Gallows Creek have a stray cat problem or something?
Not since the rats moved in. Anyway, you ready to do the pre-flight checks?
Seriously? Do we have to do these checks every time? And do you have to call them that?
Reggie pays us to check the equipment before each show, and he pays us to call it a pre-flight check. But if you're sure you don't want to...
doch, 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 ich will. Ich habe nämlich keine Ahnung, was ich tun soll.
Fine. Let's get through this.
Alrighty, this is your captain speaking.
Yeah.
Really?
Come on, let's have a bit of fun with it for once.
Genau.
Buckle in, folks. We're about to hit some tubularence. Let's start with record playing.
Okay. Grab a record, stick it on the player, and hit play. Easy.
The Hang-Ups. Das, oh, jetzt habe ich was anderes genommen. Ich glaube, ich habe das da genommen. Was habe ich jetzt genommen? Storm Riders. Ja, klingt gut.
Forrest, you need to grab a record and stick it on the turntable.
Ja, das ist mein Vorhaben. Achso.
Got it.
Great. Now turn it off. All right. Up next, phone line buttons. Your captain will be waiting to take your call on line one.
Warum möchte ich zurückfahren? Line one, da.
All right, Peggy. Ready for you on line one.
Who's Peggy? This is Captain Donald Key calling. Call me Don. You get it?
Yeah, it's a riot.
Great, and button two works just the same. So, let's move to the Peggy button.
You mean the producer line?
Like I said, the Peggy button. Press it when you need my help during the show.
Hmm. Okay. Is there a Peggy mute button?
They haven't invented it yet. Now, come on. The Peggy button is the third one on the phone line. I labeled it for you.
Mm-hmm.
Press for Peggy.
This is your brain, Forrest. Sorry I made you such an unfun turkey.
I'm a turkey now, am I? Okay. Are we almost done?
Sound blaster next.
Wieso habe ich keinen Stuhl? Der hier? Ist das nicht der Sound Blaster? Volume? Soundboard?
Sound Blaster. Front of the desk to the right.
There we go. Always good for a cheap laugh.
Alright, we're almost done.
Okay, das ist der Sound
Just
Blaster.
Just the volume sliders left.
Yeah,
these should let you
Sinn.
Affect pretty much everything. But let's test it with a record. Play a record and change the volume with the music slider.
Klappt. Das ist für Anrufe.
Slider should
an.
Be right in front of you. Like ja. Directly in front.
Hab ich doch. Ich slide. Warte mal, das hier ist für Records, wa?
Alright.
Ah, das ist für Records.
We done? Captain?
Ich mach das hier zum ersten Mal, tut mir leid.
We sure are. Coming in for landing. Local time?
Should not encourage you.
I knew you had a fun side.
It's my fun side that gets me in trouble.
Now, let's get the show started.
Okay.
After your introduction, our first segment is Guess That Scream.
Oh my god.
I thought that was a joke.
Nope, and don't blame me for this one. It's Reggie all the way, and he demands we do it tonight. Okay, you're live in 3, 2...
189.16.
Good evening, Gallows Creek. This is your host, Forrest Nash, and you're listening to 189.16, The Scream. Before we start taking your calls tonight on Gallows Creek's only late-night phone-in talk show, I need to let you know about a special competition we have for you this evening. Guess That Scream.
This is actually one of the station manager's better ideas.
Here's how it works. I'm gonna play you a scream, then you call and... Guess that scream. We need you to guess why they're screaming. Did they stub their toe, saw off a finger, or discover the corpse of a loved one?
That's good. Now, Forrest, hit them with the tape.
We'll play that scream in just a second. Listen close, and then call in to guess that scream.
findet die Idee richtig gut, anscheinend.
What do you mean, play the tape? I used to have a tape guy do that for me.
You're not in Chicago anymore, Forrest. Here in Gallows Creek, you get to be your own tape guy. Come on, I gave it to you yesterday. Forrest, you do have the tape right. You knew
ich
we were doing this tonight.
Kein Tape, das Schrei heißt.
Let's be real. Guess That Scream is a terrible idea. No, I don't have the tape.
It may be a stupid idea, but that doesn't mean it can't be fun. We're going to need a scream tonight, Forrest. And you're the one at the mic, so...
Nein, 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 nein. Meinst du das ernst? Auf keinen Fall. Ich hasse, was aus mir geworden ist. Oh ja, ich hasse, was aus mir geworden ist.
I used to go out all across America, and now I'm just screaming into a mic in a backwater town. Jesus.
Come on, Forrest, just do it. That's enough dead air already. Just think of a scream and let it rip.
Oh, God. Sorry about that. I'm back. I had to step away there for a second. Listen close, and then call in to guess that scream.
Der verstörter Yeti-Schrei, der von der Klippe gefallen Schrei, der Ertrinken-Schrei. Wie klingt ein verstörter Yeti? Oder wie schreibt man, wenn man einen verstörten Yeti sieht?
Well, folks, there you have it. Call in with your guesses, and if you get it right, you could win 2 tickets to the amazing Maze Maze and 1 free fried dough. Fried dough? Just call in at 555-239-KFAM with your guess. Now, here's some music while you get dialing.
Ah, ja, warte, Musik. Soll ich das Lied vorstellen? Ja.
Let Storm Riders take you on a rock and roll ride with the Glam Jam.
Oh God, Forrest, that was amazing.
Thanks.
I can't wait to hear what people think that was.
How the hell did I get into this mess?
Lighten up, Forrest. That's gonna be the highlight of my week.
Meh. Ich treffe irgendwann noch, bevor das Spiel zu Ende ist.
Oh, Forrest, there's a call coming in.
Ja.
Welcome to 189.16, The Scream, caller. You're talking to Forrest Nash. What's going on with you tonight?
Forrest, thank God I made it through. My name is Leslie Harper. I'm the 911 operator and police dispatcher for Gallows Creek.
Ja, rufst du an, um den Schrei zu erraten? Ruhige Nacht, hast du nichts zu tun? Ja genau, willst du den Schrei erraten?
Welcome to the show, Leslie. Are you calling in to guess that scream? As a 911 operator... I bet you may have an educated guess.
What? No! Look, I found a body and I need your help.
What?
911 is calling me to report a body. Interesting setup. All right, I'll bite. What's the punchline then?
Forrest, I recognize her voice. I'm pretty sure that actually is our 911 operator. I think this is real.
Peggy, I'm not gonna be happy if this is a prank. I don't do prank segments on my shows. It's in my contract.
Forrest, I really don't think this is a prank.
Du solltest den Sheriff rufen, ja.
Leslie, if you're telling the truth, you should report this to the sheriff. What was his name? Sheriff Andrews or whatever?
I'm at the sheriff's office right now.
Wait, what?
Sheriff Matthews is dead.
Oh. What? Sheriff Matthews is dead?
I couldn't get any response from the department. That's never happened before, so I came to the station and I found him.
Oh, God, poor Sheriff Matthews. Do you know what happened to him?
Someone got him. Someone got up very close and I really don't want to say what they did to him.
Did he fight back?
I don't know. I think he tried. He's surrounded by bullet casings. I think he tried to shoot at whoever it was, but...
Wo sind die anderen Beamten? Ja, ist noch irgendjemand? Ja, wo sind die anderen?
I don't understand. Where are the other officers? Do they know? Have they secured the scene or whatever cops are supposed to do?
No, I checked everywhere. Deputy Martinez is here, but she's knocked out, tied up, and locked in a holding cell. I called you right after I found her.
God, wait. Please don't tell me that this hick town only has 2 cops.
Don't be ridiculous. We have 3, but Officer Gunderson is on leave in Cancun.
Leslie, do you have any idea who could have done this?
Not a clue. I didn't see anything on my way over.
Leslie, you need to call over to Henderson or Quiet Ridge. They need to send someone over from their department.
I tried, but I can't call anything but local numbers. Something's wrong. I'll have to go there myself, let them know what's going on, and bring help back with me.
But if you leave while there's a murderer on the loose, who's gonna man the emergency line?
That's why I called. Forrest, I've routed all 911 calls to come into you.
What? Nein, ganz schlechte Idee. Ja, ganz schlechte Idee.
No, I'm sorry, but this is a terrible idea. What on earth made you think to do that?
You're the only person with experience manning a phone line around here. You're the only person equipped for the job. Besides, there are lots of transferable skills between the two.
Yeah?
It's like an interview. You ask questions to get information you can use. Keep people talking, you know? Guide the conversation and know when to jump in.
You do know that I'm so good at interviews, they sent me from Chicago to Gallows Creek, right?
So I've heard. But that doesn't matter. And besides, there are two of you. You can talk to each other, discuss ideas, work together. Hell, let's have some on-the-job training right now. I have an emergency. I need to get an unconscious Deputy Martinez out of that holding cell. It looks like whoever attacked her threw the keys into the cell after they locked the door.
Is there any way you can reach the keys?
No. There aren't any bars to the cell, and the door itself only has a food tray slot. And that's too narrow for me to reach through.
There's gotta be another way in.
Tür eintreten, einen anderen Weg in die Zelle suchen, anderen Schlüsselbund suchen.
There's gotta be another set of keys somewhere in that office. Those can't be the only ones.
Of course. Yes, there must be another set.
Where might another set be?
Schreibtische absuchen. Ja, wahrscheinlich am Sheriff.
Maybe Sheriff Matthews had a set of keys on him when he, you know.
I couldn't see any at a glance, but I didn't really look up close. One second. Oh, I think I might be sick. Sorry, Sheriff. I'm just gonna turn you over and... Ugh. Please don't stare at me. Oh, wait. That might be them. I think I got the cell keys.
Looks like Sheriff Matthews might have saved his deputy. Do the keys work?
They do. Give me a minute to untie Deputy Martinez. I'll be right back.
So far, so good, I suppose. How are you feeling, Forrest?
Die ganze Nacht stehe ich das nicht durch. Ich denke, wir kriegen das hin. Wenn es ein Streich ist, schmeiße ich bei KFM hin. Ah, ich glaube, wir kriegen das hin. Hoffentlich. Können Leute meinetwegen sterben?
Yeah, that seemed to go okay. Maybe Leslie was right. Maybe we can handle this 911 business.
That's the spirit, Forrest. I think you're right. Though, I have to say, Well, I really hope this is the only call like this we get.
Same.
Come on, Martinez. There we go. Just gonna sit you in your office chair. We'll head to my car in a minute. I'm back. Deputy Martinez is still out cold. I'm taking her in the car with me to get help in Henderson. If the killer came back now, Martinez would be a sitting duck.
Ich weiß nicht, wie ich die zurückpacke. Du fährst weg? Wir sind auf uns gestellt?
You mean we're gonna be on our own? Just Peggy and me, and no one else, responding to emergency calls.
You'll be fine. You and Peggy just work together like you did earlier. You can do this. Now I'll be back as soon as I can. What? My car! My car is on fire!
What do you mean it's on fire?
How the hell? Did it just go up in smoke? What happened?
Wait.
What? Uh-oh.
No, no way. This can't... Well, Forrest, we have big trouble.
What's happening? What's that noise? It sounds like whistling?
Whistling? It can't be.
Oh, my God. I can see him, but he's dead, right? Right?
Was?
But that mask, how the hell is he?
Who, Leslie? Who?
The whistling man.
The whistling man? Who's the whistling man?
He was a serial killer back in the 50s. Wore that mask. But he's dead. He's... What the hell?
Oh, God. Do you think he attacked Sheriff Matthews and Deputy Martinez?
He's coming this way.
Verschließ die Tür.
Stay inside and lock the doors.
Right.
Oh mein Gott, ich hab Zeitdruck?
Shit, we need a new plan. My car is torched. We need to think.
Schnapp dir einen Polizeiwagen.
There should be police cruisers at the sheriff's office, right? Like, you should take one of those.
Yeah, that could work. Let me check if Martinez has any... Just reach into your pocket there, deputy, and... Yes, got him. Keys for squad car 3. I saw that parked out front when I got here.
Nice one, Forrest. Good thinking.
But wait. How am I supposed to get us to the car? The whistling man is right there.
Sheriff Matthews Waffe nehmen, Deputy Martinez Waffe nehmen. Eine Waffe nehmen. Aber die von Sheriff Matthew könnte später noch wichtig werden wegen dem Dings. Wir nehmen die vom Deputy.
Deputy Martinez surely carries a gun, right? Could you use that?
Deputy Martinez's gun is missing. I guess the whistling man must have done something with it.
The sheriff must have a gun, right? Can you see it?
There was a gun next to him. Let me grab it.
War klar.
Shit. It's empty.
He must have emptied it trying to defend himself.
Gibt's einen Waffenschrank? Siehst du irgendwelche anderen Waffen? Ja, gibt's einen Waffenschrank.
There must be a weapon lockup in the station, right? Could you grab something from there?
I saw it earlier, but as you might have guessed, it was locked. But maybe one of these keys I got earlier will help. Let me see. No. No. No! Shit! None of the keys work.
Are there any other weapons lying around that you could use?
I didn't see anything earlier. Let me check Deputy Martinez's belt. All right. It looks like the whistling man left her with a baton, pepper spray, and taser. I can only hold one if I'm carrying Deputy Martinez. Which should I take?
Das Pfefferspray.
Pepper spray should be easy to use and carry. Take that.
Got it. I'm just going to grab
Oh mein Gott, sie ist tot.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Nein?
No. I can't hear anything.
Exactly. It's gone quiet. No more knocking.
Kannst du ihn noch sehen? Fällst du irre weg? Sei vorsichtig. Ja, kannst du ihn noch sehen?
You said you could see the whistling man earlier. Can you still see him?
Let me take a look. No. I don't see him anywhere. But I can see the car. Squad car 3. It's right there. Okay. Deputy Martinez, if you can hear me, it's time to move. Just lean on me. Yep. There you go.
Are you sure about this, Leslie?
No time like the present, right? So, here we go. Again, you're hooked into dispatch now, so I should be able to radio you when I reach the car. If I reach it. Speak to you soon.
Viel Glück.
Good luck, Leslie.
Nicht mit Punkt, Punkt, Punkt.
That's one brave woman. God, I hope she makes it through this.
You know, I've got to say... This really wasn't what I expected when I came into work today.
Well, they always say you have to be ready for everything in live radio.
Übrigens sehe ich hier drüben so eine schicke Karte. Ja.
I'm putting the call through.
Ja.
Hello? Forrest? Peggy? This is Leslie. Are you there? Over.
Ja, nicht. Over.
We're here, Leslie. So I guess you made it to the car then. Over.
Sorry about the CB chat. Old habit. But yes, we made it to the car. Deputy Martinez is in the passenger seat, still out cold. I don't see the whistling man anywhere, and I don't plan to wait for him. So I'm going to get us moving. Jesus! God damn it! Get back! Get away from her!
What's los?
Leslie, what's happening?
The whistling! No! Get off her, you son of a bitch!
Scheiße, ja, die Maske. Ich hätte den Taser. Sie hat den Taser. Oh, jetzt können Leute meinetwegen sterben. Scheiße. Ich hätte den Taser. Gib Gas.
Martinez. God damn it.
Tut mir leid, ja.
I'm sorry.
Forrest. He slit her throat.
You need to get to Henderson, Leslie. We can't let this happen again.
Peggy's right. We've all got our part to play now. How long do you think it's going to take to get help?
Gallows Creek is a nowheresville, but it's pretty damn close. It's going to take a while, maybe 2-3 hours each way. Slightly less if I put my foot down.
So lange, wir tun unser Bestes, zurück auf die Tube. Wir tun unser Bestes. Wobei ich glaube, mein Bestes wird sein, die Leute ungewollt zu töten. Ich hätte ihr den Taser geben sollen, der ist auch handlich und klein.
We'll do our best to keep everyone safe until then.
Thank you. Just try to work together. Do what you can. All right, both, I... God damn it. I need a minute. I'll be out of range soon. I'll radio back as soon as I can, once I got the cavalry.
Yeah, pass auf dich auf.
Take care, Leslie. And be safe out there.
Good luck, Leslie.